Welcome back to Learnino. In the number of the binary to hexadecimal and hexadecimal to binary conversion. So, we have a binary number 1011 1111 0 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 1 0 0. It is a binary number. So, that is why we have hexadecimal and converted. Now, hexadecimal in there, radix 3, base 3, 16. We have 0 to 9, A, B, C, D, E, F. A value 11, B value 12, and then point down to 15. That is 0 to 15, that is 16 radix and base side. Now, even if we have a chain, we have a group, we have an octal conversion. Now, we have a octal conversion, we have a 3 bit group. Now, we have a group, we have a 4 bit. So, 4 bit we have a group, 1101. First, then 1111. Then, we have 01 marker, 2 bit. Now, what is the chain of the chain? We will add 0 and add 0 and 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 it is 15. So, here we have F. Okay. Next is 0010 corresponding value 2. That is why we have 0111 7 and 1100 C. Now, we have 2FB.7C. This is the corresponding hexadecimal value. So, group initiation of the chain, that is the corresponding hexadecimal value. Now, A, B, C, D, E, F. This is the value of 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 value. So, we have to do the overall corresponding item 4-bit binary. 4-bit. Actually, we have to do the representation 4 bits. We have to do 0011. Then, A corresponds to 10 and 1010. Then, 9 1001. E 1110. Okay. Now, B 1011. Then, 0 0. D 1101. So, this is the corresponding binary value for this hexadecimal. So, binary to hexadecimal and hexadecimal binary conversions are simple. Group is the number corresponding to the number. So, this is the lectures. Subscribe to our channel. Thank you.